morning! Today is Monday, April 13, 2015. I'm Dave Landry, this is Market Mass. Go, well, a piece of decent day, about 0.5%. Not too far away from all-time highs so far. So good. Unfortunately, been a little sideways as of late. But hey, they're not too far from all-time highs, so let's not get too excited about that. Take a look at the NASDAQ. Had a decent day, too. Not too far from 15-year highs here. So far, so good there, too. Let's take a look at Rusty, my favorite index of them all. A little sideways, a little concerning lately, but hey, you know what? It's almost to all-time high, so that's certainly a good thing. Drugs banging out new highs, or almost new highs in here, closing just about at new highs in here. Health service actually made it to new highs. Some areas a little sideways in here, and some areas, such as energies, are bottoming. So far, so good for most areas, and the overall market kind of hanging in there. Any questions? As usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. Oh, by the way, see my column today. I've got a lot of good stuff in there. I'm Dave Landry, and you heard Market Minute.